Sound my own voice on stream, but I guess I'll just have to deal with it. What's up, porn star?
Who's playing?
Looks like, yeah, Kellen Hennessy. So, am I able to, do I not?
So, to edit the names, just use this thing right here.
Okay, and then just Kel?
Yeah, just type it in Kel.
And then tap?
Alright. Tap works.
Yes. Is there any way to get rid of that, or is it affecting the stream at all?
It's not affecting the stream at all.
So just, can I hit save then?
Yeah.
It's not winners round 1-1, it's
it's
losers round 1.
It is losers round 1.
Romped. Stupid. Okay, it's not losers.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. So losers.
Okay.
There we go.
Good. It saves, so that
means
it saves.
There we go. So this is the screen I want to watch.
That's what you want to watch.
Alright. So. XST, very smooth. Reading the rules, reading, being very patient, which is good, because it seems like he's been killing a little bit of a precarious. Oh, excellent dunk by X.
Yeah, looks like he got his combos on spaces down to a T right now.
Yeah, and he's able to read all of Kel's his rolls, and Kel's just, he's rolling a lot, and he's just, it's so easy for Mars to read rolls and to respond to them. And they're playing on Yoshi, so I'm guessing this is game one.
Probably.
And Kel should have banned that. So
Thundercats.
Alright, so one to Hex.
They can just hit the arrows, yeah.
There we go. Save. Alright, Kel switching to Fox. Or no, not Kel. Hex is switching to Fox.
Switching.
And I don't know if I would agree with that. I think if you're staying good with the character, then you wouldn't really want to change your mindset. In the middle of a set, but hey, if he thinks he can mix it up, then it's good.
Yeah, I think he feels pretty confident against Kel.
I haven't played much against Kel, so I don't really know about any of his abilities or anything.
What's up?
Yeah, he's already putting a lot of percentage on Kel, so good switch, I guess. I hate how my voice sounds on Steam. It doesn't sound like me.
Oh, yeah. I heard that's the way everyone.
Stream, not Steam. I said Steam.
On Steam.
Yeah, I hate how my voice sounds on Steam. Anyway.
Oh, you mean like in the headset?
Yeah.
Turn that off. Like, you can just
No. I'm not bothered by that. Of course, now that you told me that. Hello. Is it still hearing what I'm saying?
Yeah, as long as this part's up. Yeah.
That is up. Alright. That's nice.
You mean like when you see yourself on the recordings?
Yeah, when I hear myself on the recordings.
Yeah, nobody likes how they sound.
It's just disgusting. Anyway.
Holy charge up smash.
See, now it seems like Kel's able to at least keep it tighter, but
keep it
closer,
yeah.
Yeah, keep
it
in closer. So I think it definitely on Battlefield. Of course, not like you would have predicted that, but on Battlefield, Marth would definitely be a better choice here. He gets compromised.
Oh, definitely.
But Hex is still keeping his cool, keeping his combos tight.
Yeah, still has a lead.
Yeah, plenty of lead. But yeah,
I've never seen this Fox before. I didn't even know he had one.
Oh, he definitely had a Fox.
Yeah.
I've played against it a few times. He usually plays Marth against me because it feels like his technical Marth will beat my non-technical Marth, but that's okay.
That was a good read on the roll with the down tilt.
Ooh!
Miss ledge
dash. Yeah, miss. No. You take those. Doesn't seem to be fake. It does seem to be a little bit faked by it because he's not going as aggressively, but he's still keeping his combos tight. Kel not really finding anywhere to get in. That could have been him right there, actually. Kel just survive in here.
is on his tournament stock right here.
Stock and that's no, finish good. It.
That's game.
That's game for boys. Game for Hexus. Survival. Must. Wait. No janky stuff and you get unplugged?
He's saying stanky.
Stinky. Stanky. Stanky. What is, yeah, what is stanky? I want to know. All right, homie. So is it Rug and Tomato?
Yeah, Rug and Tomato. All right. Tomato, man.
Got Rug and the Red Man. Tomato
Red
Man.
So
that.
This is Winter Semis? Yeah,
right.
Winter Semis.
Winter Semis.
You
doesn't
probably have
do
to
it.
Type it in.
Yeah, Winners. Wieners.
Wieners.
I want to type Wii for some reason, that's cool. Then Tab. Eight.
This is still best of three, I think.
Yep, still is. And Tomato with his Falco, which I was able to take that down in the money match, but then he switched and then I lost. But that's okay.
Who did he switch to?
He switched to
Falcon, right?
Yeah, he did switch to Falcon, and I am not that great at Falcon against Falcon. As
I am.
Oh!
This is just a.
Oh, that was hand warmers.
Yeah, they were starting to get into it.
Yeah.
Starting to scrap.
Alright, game one battlefield.
Oh.
Rug is Falcon and Tomato is Falco.
Yep.
And. Yeah. You know, the hard thing about trying to learn how to commentate off of the pro matches is because most of them are a lot more confident than we are as players, so they usually have something they are doing. It feels like we just stay in neutral a lot. Like that whole start right there, all in neutral.
Yeah.
Anyway, Rug going for the early stock of Falcon Punch. Grab the edge. Good kick for Rug. Taking that first stock. And you're up, homie.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck. I now get to commentate by myself. That's cool. Rug keeping it real tight. Keep holding on to his first stock and just getting good reads on Tomato right now. Tomato having a rough time just finishing off his first stock. And almost got a knee up there, a little bit too high for that. But he will grab ledge, take him down in seconds. Another stock from Tomato. Nice DI back to grab ledge right there. I wish somebody would kind of commentate with me, because I think it makes it better for me to commentate. But anyway. Ooh. That was a wrong way for the Falcon Punch. Taking that first stock for Rock. Nice grab for Tomato, but not really leading it into anything. The knee. Probably gonna take that next stock. Yeah. Last stock game. Rug just waited it out, making sure it stays sharp. Okay, comes from Rug. He's reading those rolls. Tomato rolling a little bit too much there. He's trying to mix it up, I can tell, but it's just going back and forth. Rug. That hard. I'd say that was easy to beat. Scrambled egg. Out of heart. Anyway. Now just keep the stock alive, so he's got a grab. Side front. Oh! got a crowd cheer right there, but kick to probably finish off the stop.
Excellent job by Rug. Excellent Falcon Punch. That was some tight shit by Rug. It was very tight. Game one going to Rug. Woo! And it's over. Journey's over. Let's go home. And I thought I was going to see a tomato switch to Jigglypuff, but that's not going to happen. Hey, Garrett, come commentate with me, because this is awkward. For real. Game 2 going to Yoshi's. I'm not so sure about that, but then again, I don't know anything about Falcon or Falco. So.
No! Oh, I just watched murder.
I'm speaking
murder.
Of millions of people just
I
saw the...
I just watched murder.
Total murder. But that was... Rug kept it tight, that whole
yeah, set. And he spanked him with a Falcon Punch.
Anyway, he almost went to zero to death for the first stock, but that's not going to happen. I guess Tomato's going to get his 6%. Get that income tax.
Don't say that.
I know.
You're trying to have a good time, not a bad time.
I know.
You're making me feel really attacked right now. Reminding me of...
Take a stock! Oh, no. There we go. Horrible.
I believe in the comeback of the burb.
I don't.
I believe.
No.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh no, he had it. Spicy. It was there.
It was almost there.
That was a perfect jab setup. Oh.
See, you're gonna call this.
Look at that.
Maybe it is coming back.
Nah, dude, you gotta believe in the burp.
Alright, I'll believe in it.
Power
oh, no! No. We can still do this. It's
I don't
melee.
Believe, I
anything
don't
can happen.
I don't
it's
know.
Melee.
I don't
it's
know.
Melee against Rug getting stomped.
I don't know!
Oh,
my God.
Another stomp. Good shield there. But a lot of shield pressure.
This Falcon.
Keep it under. Yeah, it is Falcon.
This Falcon specifically. Oh.
It's the oh, carpeted flooring Falcon.
Oh, and it's over.
Game,
boys.
Game, yeah, it's over.
I got some turmoil.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
Boom. Oh, he was dead. He wasn't a rage quit. He just ended it because it's like, why I watched myself get blown up, basically. No, it is, but like. Tight stuff by Rug. Tight stuff by Rug. Congratulations. Got my homie King in the house. What's up? Put that headset on. Let's go. Let's do this. No, you gotta commentate with me. Nobody commentates with me. It sucks.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
That's why you do it, man. That's why you, like, I don't know what I'm talking about either. Garrett sits here and freaking can commentate the shit out of everything, and I don't know how to do it, so... This one's the light one.
Oh.
This is how I edited it. Yeah, it goes on YouTube, it's the VOD. So, this is how you edit the stuff. So, like, the scores, the names, and all that. Boom! Very tight stuff, by the way. And I'm sorry I don't have my shirt today, because I was at school all day, and just didn't have time to change, because I had to drop the shit off and then bring you.
Good.
Of course, what I should have done is just changed when I went to the house, but I didn't think about it. I was like, I better get here on time, and then here on time anyway.
I should start using my YouTuber tag when I set up for this.
Why not? Yeah, go for it.
That's what I'm gonna start
if you want, it. If you want to change it, they'll just change it in the PR and everything, so that's cool.
Yeah.
I like the what the fuck fast, or what the fast, I don't know, right there. Ah, man.
I use that.
What?
OBS.
Oh, nice. I don't... Where is it?
It's right there.
Oh! I don't know anything about any of this, so... I'd like to learn how, though. I'd like to
it's
learn
editing
how to
software.
Nice. I want to learn how to edit software.
So, yeah, just call me by my, when we're on recordings and stuff. My YouTuber tag name.
Which one's that?
Afro Rex. Yeah.
Are you going to change that here too?
Like, yeah, I will
shit?
Then.
Yo, go tell Garrett. He'll change it right now. In the thing. He'll change it in bracket.
Alright, I'll tell him when he comes back over here.
Yeah.
Are we just waiting for those guys down there to finish then?
No, we're waiting for them to figure out where the bracket is. I don't know what they're doing.
What we need to do is they need to find a way to record all these at the same time. And then while they're uploading, when they upload it, once one finishes, they just swap.
They do that. I don't know if that's the full bot that does that, but most, I think it does that. Hey, Keith. Does it, is this the only setup that records, or is it, okay, because do other people, are they able to record all the setups? Some, the people in, like, Philly and stuff? Are the people, like, in Philly able to record all the setups, or does anyone do that, or is it just the one? For any other tourney, too? That's what I thought. Yeah, they usually only record, like, the winner's bracket and up to, of course, the end of the tourney and stuff, so...
Hey, we tell him to come over here?
Hey, Keys! Oh, no, he's about to play.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're gonna watch him, huh?
Is it Keys and JoJo? Is that what's happening?
Okay, here we go.
All right. And it looks like...
How many people we got watching?
It's like JoJo's P2, so we're gonna do... Oh, we're gonna change the settings. That's what we're doing. We don't have very many this time. JoJo.
Alright.
And we're gonna go
it's
back
like
to
the Falcon V Zelda match.
And this is. I don't know what this is.
What?
I don't know what this is. I'm just gonna say. It's a match.
It's the winner bracket.
It's winner's bracket, but.
Match 2. Second one.
Because I don't know what it is, so I'm just going to say that. That's cool.
How many people do we have watching it live? It's not live, it's just recorded.
Yeah, it's just recorded. We upload it later.
So. Okay. Let's see this.
There is a way to stream it, but I don't know why we don't, but it's probably because we don't have enough popularity.
All you would need is a Twitch account for us to start streaming.
Well, yeah, and we do have that, but anyway, on the match.
It's not really that important.
On the match, okay. We got Keith playing as Falcon, JoJo's Sheik. And it's interesting, he's not going VG. He was telling me yesterday in the friendlies that he didn't want to play VG. So I don't know if he's going to do it at all in training. Maybe he'll do it if he feels the pressure. But he's been playing a lot of... Well, because Luigi is his main. Luigi is his main.
Is he trying... Oh, so he's probably just trying to get better, higher tier character then?
I wouldn't say Falcon's necessarily higher tier than Luigi. Of course, I don't know. I'm not good with the tier stuff. But... maybe Falcon is higher tier, but... I think he's just confident enough right now that he wants to play Falcon.
That's fair enough.
Anyway, both stocks down in under a minute. So pretty even game
so far.
We got. And if you want to not hear yourself, put this to this way down. Not the mic, because that's how you talk, but just pull it this way. So you not hear yourself. I can't stand the feedback. Anyway, second stock down by JoJo.
Okay.
And he's still gonna bring us back. Greenland's small enough that if he gets stuff like that, and if he gets a good knee, he's gonna take the stop. See, I don't read stuff fast enough to be able to talk that fast.
Jesus, that was a
bad commentating. So I gotta learn from the masters.
So it can't be that hard, I just don't know what they're doing.
Well, that's the thing, is like, I can't talk fast enough to comment in melee, so... JoJo's still in a good lead, still a stock lead, so... We'll see what happens, maybe we'll see a switch. I would predict a switch if JoJo wins this match. JoJo playing real safe right now, he doesn't want to get pretty stocked up, because that's going to give a lot of momentum to Keys. It doesn't take long for Falcon to just pop you up on percentage that need death.
Falcon's player had a real tough spot now, too.
See, he's still brought it back.
Still got a high percentage, though.
Yep. That's gonna finish it.
I'd say
game one
to
JoJo.
Being cocky.
JoJo keeping it tight, Sheik. And we are gonna see Luigi switch, as I predicted. And,
Am I keeping recording?
Yep. Ready? Alright. Key's going to his main. And already 65% under 10 seconds. Not bad at all. And
shows what a player can do with his main.
Shows what you can do. Maybe combo's tight. But JoJo, not taking this shit.
Should
knock down. But
should prove to be a good match.
Only legit. Only legit shit in this house. No. We're gonna have so many cheese. I don't know what they want.
Looks like Luigi's about to lose his stuff.
Keys is Luigi, JoJo's shit. Keys is all for Luigi. Unless he plays top.
Keys, okay. I'll try to remember that. I'm terrible at names.
So if you don't remember it. Oh, and I put the score on the wrong person. 0 for JoJo. I was dumb. Oh wait, no it wasn't.
JoJo
won that last match, didn't he? Yeah.
He did.
Okay, I'm tripping. Anyway, so if you want to know what the names are, they're right here. So that's Key is on the left side and JoJo is on the right, so Key is leading JoJo's sheets.
Key's anyway, the lead so far.
Yeah, he's definitely like, I don't want to play this option anymore. I'm going to go back to my main. So maybe he just wanted to save it up yesterday. Got a misfire. Death, unfortunately. He wasn't able to deal with that TI. That's all good. He's got JoJo main too.
Seems like a good match so far, though. JoJo's trying real hard to pull it back.
Yeah. Ooh, we got the up B to finish it off that stock. Right at the top of the stage. Not gonna get back on that.
Sure, just gonna have to try really hard now to win this one.
We might. Probably gonna. Not sure what I'm saying. I'm gonna light keys on fire with that upbeat. This is my wife. That's all good. I have an alarm set so I finish my math homework. I have the one problem left. It's like I get one of these homies in here to tell me how to do it. Anyway. I mean, I'm trying to get better at commentating, I'm trying to get better at reading stuff, but this stuff is just so fast as far as my mouth moves. It's kind of hard to do that. But anyway, he's at 130. Can JoJo take this last stock and bring the last stock? Yes, he can. So now we got
JoJo's going to try really hard now to win this. He's on last
his,
stock.
He's on his winner's bracket stock. We can't take this, but
he's also a high percent.
Oh! Painful end. Painful end for JoJo on that one.
Looks like we're going to go to round three here.
Game three, that's right. Game three, we're keeping it the same. And we're going. JoJo going to ban. Or not JoJo, Key's going to ban. Pokemon. I feel that. I'm down with that. I'm going to get that small stage so we can extend his down B's reach.
We're gonna have a Yoshi Island match here.
Yeah. Ooh, nice shield on JoJo for that one. So far, beam. He's at that 69. Let's see if he does something. He doesn't. At 93. He's gonna grab lead. JoJo's gonna take that stock.
JoJo's taking an early lead at this point.
He's not got that much to lead.
That's still stock lead.
Yeah, the,
and now,
now we're even.
Up.
Ooh, nice combos. Smooth combos. JoJo on that ledge. Oh! Saved by Randall, homie. He has definitely got Jesus in his life right now.
Saved there by Raptor Jesus.
Hey, was it you, Hexus, that was telling me something about Jesus? Who made the Jesus comment earlier?
Keys to take.
I thought you told me I had Jesus with me earlier. Somebody told me I had Jesus with me earlier, so I'm gonna use it now. Anyway. Oh, okay. Is Rug Jesus? Okay. He's the savior of all of us, huh?
No, that's Raptor Jesus.
Raptor. JoJo having a hard time taking this last time.
JoJo doesn't have a difficult time now.
It's the infinite knowledge is what's making his hair recede. Rug's receding hairline is due to his infinite knowledge.
He's close to being even up now, but JoJo is
on. Oh, JoJo can definitely bring us back.
Ooh. I don't know about that.
Oh, he.
My money's on Keys for this one.
Someday, Rug will be bald. Then he'll be the wisest of all of us. Ooh, nice.
That was a
nice fire. Ooh, in the back air to send him off. He wants that misfire. He won't get it. He will that time. Oh, and misfire. Bringing that stock down. JoJo on winner's bracket stock right now. Let's see his. See what he does with this. We're having personal problems, I guess. I didn't hear all of that. Ooh. Let's see if. Oh, JoJo's. He's not doing much Edgar-ing, but he's gonna kill himself.
You think he's killed himself? Guess it's more even match. Suppose he's getting cocky now.
I don't think he's getting cocky. Just missing. No, he's definitely in the zone right now. They're both in the zone. Let's see. Going for that misfire. Oh, and just short of that ledge! JoJo takes it!
It's a terrible way to end it there.
Ooh!
Just feel bad after that one.
Keys dropped into losers by JoJo. Damn! That was intense. That was intense!
Is he the one that runs
that there? Was so intense it was in the mountains!
JoJo was definitely blessed by Rapid Jesus in that one, folks.
I'm just gonna say normal Jesus is the shit. Alright. Where we at? Woo! What's up? Hi, man. Let's do this. Let's go.
Tight match here. When can be anyone's guess? Down to ice holding ledge. Kill JoJo. Match one goes to ice. Yes, sir. Ice won the first game by holding ledge. It was really close.
Was it?
The whole game, yeah.
Jojo just, what a lie. He told me he doesn't play this game, and he's in winner semis. He's gonna get fifth place at
least. And then he has the miraculous natural talent of his liar.
He might be a liar. Calling him a liar. He's way good at Smash, though. He plays Corrin in Smash 4. He's way good.
Okay. Is that a high character in Smash 4?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I haven't played any of it.
Of Smash 4?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if I would consider Corrin high tier. Well, definitely not top tier, but probably, yeah.
I just know the character I would play apparently isn't very high tier.
Who's your character?
The character I'd play if I played would be Little Mac.
Oh, Little Mac?
Yeah, he's a little punch out.
He's good on the ground, just not anywhere else.
Yeah, that's what I hear. Kind of opposite of my main in here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Who's your main in here, Sheik?
No, Dunkley.
Oh, yeah.
First stock goes down to JoJo.
Yeah.
But JoJo's still a high percentage.
10% he could lose his stock and do that. Anything, really.
Yeah, any hit can take him out.
Probably be a forward smash, so Ice just loves throwing that out sometimes.
But I do know Ice likes his grabs too, though.
Oh, there's a grab right now.
All he needs to do is land a something. Or Smash would definitely do it.
But JoJo here racking up percent.
See, all I gotta do is quick, doesn't want to get a double. There we go.
Yep, there's the up tilt. Oh, I'm sick of my ice.
That's always painful to see.
Oh, yeah. And he had a fresh stock, so. Well, not a fresh stock, never mind. He has one now, but he was like at mid percent.
Yeah.
He could have definitely lived a lot longer if he didn't mess up.
That's for sure.
Careful at the ledge.
That always happens every once in a while.
Yeah.
Just like how that last match we watched ended.
Nice there. That was actually really. He actually did something really smart for once in the shield breaker. He could have broken the shield there. Nice combo by JoJo. There's a fair. Oh, and nice fresh ledge.
Bringing it back. JoJo's not giving Ice any leeway.
Nice little dash dance, so he misses the grab. And dash attack almost good.
If Ice isn't careful, he'll get two stocks behind, and there it happens.
Yeah, he's two stocks behind, but.
Could it be time for an epic comeback?
I don't know. Is Ice feeling it?
Am I just going to round three?
It was an unnecessary timber. I think that was just a bonus match.
JoJo brought down two stocks.
And started up the party. And makes him on top of the stage. That's what he needs right now, is a forward throw, the timber, to get him back in the game. He needs to get rid of this stock right now.
Yeah. Doesn't look like it's gonna happen though.
Sheik at the magical percent. The percent of dreams. Oh.
There it goes.
There it goes.
There's the opposite 97 right there.
Oh, nice. We got both. Oh, there's up tilt? Not yet.
Could it be Raptor Jesus is still on his side.
What?
It's like, could it be that Raptor Jesus is still on JoJo's side after the last game?
After the last game, yeah. Still got a little bit of that Jesus power in him. This man's gonna go home and pray tonight. Recharge his energy.
Yeah. I pray to Raptor Jesus.
That's gonna be it. If he can just cheese him at the ledge, that's the only way I can see nice taking this.
And
that's game two.
That's game two. Going on to game three. Oh, never mind. That was it.
Oh, that.
I must have missed the bad first game.
I guess so.
That's match.
JoJo in winners finals.
JoJo winning.
His hard work has finally paid off. He's in winners finals.
So who do we have for,
I don't know, let's check out the practice. Ready?
Go! It's those two, are they playing for finals, or are they just doing friendlies right now?
Oh, I guess they're, let's see. Yeah, that's winners finals right here. JoJo and Rug.
They got right into it.
Yeah, I
no
think
time
just,
to wait.
They're just button checking right now.
I think they're just warming up?
I think so.
Okay.
Best of five.
So I know everyone that plays Zelda obviously immediately goes to the Sheik, but does the Zelda character itself have any usability?
The forward air is really good. I've seen like people who play Sheik against like Jigglypuff, they'll build up percent with Sheik, and when they're ready to kill, they'll just switch to Zelda and use any of her like either bear or bear because they can kill with the lightning kick.
Okay. Is that the only place it's useful is against Jigglypuff?
I guess not. I don't know a whole lot about Zelda to tell you what's really good about her. She's actually like way slow. Probably one of the slowest in the game.
I don't know. She'd be competing against, you know, Bowser and Donkey Kong for that title.
Yeah. Definitely her best move is down B, for sure. Because that's gets the Sheik out.
Oh, we got Rug here already down the stock.
Oh wow, I missed it. Maybe SD? Maybe JoJo's just going on a tear right now. Jeez.
I got a combo.
Okay. Get a chair, man.
Yeah, he just has Raptor Jesus on his side.
Raptor Jesus.
Yeah, Raptor Jesus. Wow. Can we see four stock here?
Perhaps. I don't know. Falcon's really good on the stage, but she also really likes the platform, so.
Oh, there goes the chance for a four stock.
Yeah. JB though? Oh, there's Jed. Oh, if you end the game with 0%, that means you have, like, let's say that he had 0% right now, JoJo.
Yeah.
At the end of the game, that'd be a JB 4 stock.
Okay.
Because he never had to use his third stock.
Alright, so it's still possible for a 4 stock now?
Not really anymore.
Not anymore.
That, yeah. The 3 stocks are on the table. What's going on, Kill?
Nah, this is too ridiculous.
This is the guy giving JoJo his power. Raptor Jesus.
Alright.
What? Why are you judging?
What?
Why are you judging?
The most powerful of the Jesuses.
I guess.
Alright.
Raptor Jesus. It's a lot closer now.
It is.
Like, Rug might bring it back.
Let's go.
Have you ever made an ASMR video?
I think I just did.
Yeah. Oh, it's impossible to make an ASMR video with Tomato Man on this screen. And...
yeah, this is,
Some people would call his screaming as ASMR.
No.
I'd call it stress-inducing.
And we're leaving when he gets Falcon Punch?
Dude, Rook tied this up.
We need like a million replays of that.
Of that Falcon Punch.
Yeah, we should just have a dedicated video to it.
Maybe I should upload that part only tonight to like the Facebook page.
Like just as fast as possible.
Yeah, just a very JoJo.
So what's the YouTube channel this gets uploaded to?
Southern Utah Smash. Just look it up on YouTube, it'll be the first thing that comes up. We got like 100.
I'm gonna do a little bit of an editing magic to that Falcon Punch.
Okay. Alright.
You know what I'm talking about.
Anime magic?
Yeah, no. I'm gonna do a little bit of editing magic.
Oh, editing magic. You're gonna work your magic?
And you know what I mean. You know what I'm talking about.
Oh,
you've seen this before.
Yeah.
Explosions everywhere, right?
Alright, no.
No, I'm more subtle.
You can tell.
I need to learn how to better edit. I'm gonna start uploading videos. My channel.
Yeah, what kind of videos do you make?
Well, right now I'm just waiting for an artist I'm paying to finish some artwork for my channel, like the profile picture.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna do a lot of gaming, hopefully.
Yeah. That means you have like
if I were to make a YouTube channel, I would have. Well, I want to make a YouTube channel, but I have no idea what I want to do on it. Because, like, I can't decide between doing gaming type stuff or, like, news of the day type stuff.
News of the day? Like a blog?
Political stuff.
Triple up here? Looking like a windmill right now. Neat.
But really, I plan to do anything dinosaur related because my channel's weak to it. It's called Afro Rex.
Dude, you must really love dinosaurs, man.
Oh, yeah.
Like, if you,
childhood passion.
Childhood passion.
You should call it Scary Monster.
Turn into a religion. You should call it what?
Scary Monster.
Scary Monster?
No, just call it Scary Monster.
Bro. Dinosaurs,
you know what
monsters.
I'm talking about?
No.
Part 7. It's a JoJo's and a dinosaur reference.
Dude, you want to stay on the mic?
Steel Ball Run, dude.
It's like, Rug is closing in on the.
You don't even need to read the other parts, just read that one.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
Yeah.
That is a complete switch how last game went.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure he SD'd a few times. At least once.
Because your name is a JoJo reference, right? Yours, JoJo, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
His name, this guy over here is JoJo.
Alright.
I don't know.
I'm
after
reference.
Oh, wait, Derp. Whatever, I thought you were referring to yourself when you said JoJo.
No,
that's the guy playing.
Alright, cool, never mind.
Yeah.
I figured it was reference to Mojo JoJo.
Mojo JoJo?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
probably a JoJo's reference, because that's popular nowadays.
I don't know.
I've never even heard of it, so.
You should get on that.
Okay, I will. But I just have a bunch of software I found that I'm gonna start using for game capture.
Real nice. Do you use OBS?
OBS?
Yeah, I got OBS.
If you want to have good editing, but you want to do it for free, use HitFilm. HitFilm's actually a pretty good program.
Okay.
Especially since it's free.
OBS is not that good then?
No, HitFilm was for editing, so it's for something entirely different.
For like video editing.
Okay. Like if you want to be an editing channel. It's useful to have that kind of stuff.
I know you can edit a little bit in OBS.
Are you sure you can? Well, you can do overlays while you're recording stuff, but I don't think you can, like...
Oh, wait, no, that's not what I'm thinking about. OBS is what you capture it with, right?
Yeah.
I got OBS, and I have another thing I was using. I can't remember the name of it. For editing, that I can stick it all together with.
Well, HitFilm is by far the best free editor. Video editor. Because it's good at editing and, like, kind of After Effects type stuff. Well, so there's a ton of tutorials online.
It's a lot better.
Like, really good tutorials, too.
Two.
one that was a sick.
Nice Doki Doki Literature Club.
Huh?
Doki Doki Literature Club.
Double.
There we go.
Let's go with those.
Yeah.
Did you see Valerie Saunders?
It made me very angry.
Why?
Because I like Sayori.
Let's Sayori, man.
I liked you.
Alright, I won't spoil it for you.
Oh, you
it's free. You need to play it.
Yeah.
Are you talking about the Doki Doki Adventure thing?
Literature club,
yeah.
Adventure
yeah.
thing? You guys are weebs.
Go and blink. Dude, it's made by the Smash Cube.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's made by Dan Salvato.
Oh, I've never even... I did not even know that much. I thought it was like an actual game from Japan or something.
No.
It's from the guy who created UCF for 20XXT.
It's a psychological horror.
No, really? Don't tell him about it.
Why? It says it on the page when you download it.
I know, but you're still supposed to be confused. Don't just tell him, alright.
I'll probably never play it, so...
No, you should play it. It doesn't take that long.
To download, I bet. Or you mean to be...
Play. It doesn't take that long.
Yeah, it's just a,
It's only a few hours.
It's a dating sim.
It's really good.
I have to say, at the very end, though, it made me like Monica.
Fair.
Song she plays for you.
Oh.
It's still creepy.
I think
pay attention to the lyrics.
I think it's really cute.
Going for the hard read of the elbow.
Looks like JoJo might pull it back here.
Although he has a slight lead right now. Rug could definitely...
Yeah, he might win this, though.
Neither.
There we go, it's evened up. Who do you think's gonna win?
I don't know, never count Rug out, and also never count Sheik out, because Sheik against Falcon, find an opening, you can edgeguard Falcon way easy.
You start bending the world! Side.
And yeah, that was enough to do it.
I feel like that was a battle of the genders right there.
Are you saying women are better than men? Or isn't like Sheik in this version like male? Like they admitted Sheik is male?
No.
I'm pretty sure they did.
Sheik is a girl.
No.
They have the same body.
Zelda used black magic to turn herself into a male. So.
No.
So she's like.
They have the same figure.
Mechanically.
They have the same
Sheik
figure.
Is male.
So she's like. She's like a dancer from Dragon.
They have
Park.
The same
she
figure.
Change her gender.
Like.
Life will find a way.
If they both put on skin tight suits. They would have the same silhouette.
I'm pretty sure Nintendo, back then they pretty much, that was like canon.
Back then, NOA translators weren't exactly the best. They somehow turned a complete, confirmation that there's multiple timelines.
I see.
Into there isn't multiple timelines.
So wait, there's actual lore behind this game?
No, Zelda.
Okay.
Zelda.
Well, if you count subspace, yeah, there's lore.
I was gonna say, what, did they like all get trapped in a pocket dimension and they're fighting to the death?
This would be cool. There needs to be a full immersion VR for Smash Bros.
No.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
That would be...
Don't ruin this game.
That'd be dope.
I feel like they'd make you really nauseous.
No, cause you... It's full immersion VR.
So are you playing from the point of perspective of the character, or are you like this? So yeah, when you get smacked off the side of the edge, you're just barrel rolling.
What do you mean? All right.
Plug something
he's just
in.
Gonna plug in a newspaper.
He's gonna hack your computer, man. It's actually a trap.
Do you know what would be a cool game that would build around mechanics like this?
What?
They made one that was had together characters, planeswalkers.
Okay.
I think that would be really cool.
I always wanted to see like a cartoon version of Smash, like cartoon characters.
Like all characters, like Link.
No, not like video game characters, but like
cartoon.
Disney characters, Nickelodeon characters.
Oh, okay.
Just duking it out. I always thought that'd be cool.
That'd be hilarious. How about movie characters?
Yeah.
Oh, man. So you have like Star Wars characters, you got Jurassic Park characters.
It'd be a pain to get the licenses for all the characters.
Yeah, well that's always gonna be a thing. Unless they do something where it's one company makes them all.
Right.
But then you've got stuff excluded. that would make that just fun.
Instead, you just got like the lamest characters you can money can buy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just gotta get to make friends in high places, pretty much, to make something like that happen.
Pretty much, yeah. It's got no people.
That's why they have trouble making X-Men movies, because Deadpool's owned by... Who is it? The rest of X-Men are owned by Fox, but someone else owns Deadpool, so that's why they have problems making Deadpool movies.
Yeah.
Because they can't include all the other X-Men without paying a bunch of money to Fox.
Also, doesn't Fox own X-Men?
Fox owns X-Men, but they don't own Deadpool.
And who owns Deadpool, then?
I think the comics still own him.
Who?
The comics.
Oh, really?
Marvel. Yeah. So I think that's why they have such difficult time making
3-1.
Yeah. let's go, JoJo. Grand Finals.
Raptor Jesus is indeed on his side.
He's definitely here present. There's no other explanation for JoJo making it to Grand Finals.
Right by his side.
Here tonight. Welcome back, Hill. You missed the match. Oh yeah, the deal. Oh yeah, you had to force them to play. You gotta tell me who am I gonna play against next, because I don't know. It's Raptor Jesus. Ask Raptor Jesus.
The Jesus, if this rapture comes, will he the sinners like to be able to be among those that are saved?
Messiah.
Jesus gets his powers.
Apparently from mid-fins, man.
I've never seen that before. I just got Rapture Jesus from the Gaming Beaver.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
So, who's up next?
Nobody's playing right now. These guys are playing tournament, just not on stream. I guess next would be Rogue versus the winner of this match right here.
Is that the finale?
It's Loser's Finals, but after that, it'll be Grand Finals. JoJo's already in Grand Finals, so he just has to wait for the winner of Rogue versus whoever wins this match. So two more matches before Grand Finals.
Alright.
But only one will be streamed or recorded.
So, are the videos you guys post to YouTube, are they monetized?
They're not.
No?
No, we so try not to monetize them.
So you're not making money off them?
No.
So, well, we don't have that many subscribers yet. We only have like 120, so how much money is there to make?
Well, that's true, especially in January. I hear ad revenue is really low
at
the end of the year.
Plus, also, there's like a new thing YouTube's doing. They're not gonna let like gaming channels like I'm not sure if it's gaming channels specifically, but gaming channels aren't gonna be able to be monetized unless you have 1,000 followers or something. Subscribers.
That's weird. That I looked weird. Into it. It's not there yet, at least, because I mean, You can just go into settings and click monetization. Yes.
Yeah. I guess, yeah, right, that's not in the effect right now, but it will be, I've heard.
It's because gaming channels dominate YouTube.
Oh yeah, I bet. I mean, some of the most popular YouTubers, some of the richest too, are from gaming channels.
The top 10 are most, are, yeah.
Yeah.
Top 21 being that terrible man, PewDiePie.
Yeah.
I think he's gone down recently, though.
Yeah, isn't like, I heard like the top guy is like, I forgot, but he's like a Minecraft player from like the UK.
You mean like 90% of YouTubers?
No, but there's the one guy who's like the richest YouTuber, and he makes Minecraft videos.
I enjoy Minecraft a little bit.
Yeah.
I mean, I grew up playing it, so there's nostalgia there, but yeah. I don't like all the changes they
make. Nostalgia over Minecraft? That game's pretty new.
What?
That game's pretty new, don't you think?
It's been out since 2000.
2000?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's been out since like 2011.
No, that's when it became like popular on YouTube. It's been around since. Alright.
It's Loser's Finals? No, that was Loser. Yeah, Loser Semis. This is Loser's Finals. Oh, really? No idea. Yeah.
That's when I started playing it.
I did not know. I thought it was like a new thing. Like you'd feel like it'd be like something that's been around for a while, but the name Minecraft, I've only like really heard of it recently, like without, like only a few years ago.
It's
for a while, I guess. Oh yeah. Touch? Yeah. And it's still out on every system. I don't understand what Microsoft is doing with the property of Minecraft. Yeah. I don't know. Oh yeah, that was good, man. Thanks for commenting. Yeah, man. What are you drinking, ice?
Ice
ash.
No, it's I got that off. Black cherry now.
That sounds good. I've never tried it though. Someone is drawing it for you? Did you have to pay him?
$30.
Oh, that's not too bad. A dinosaur. That looks really good. Maybe a background or no? Well, it's for an icon, isn't it? Yeah. Afro Rex? I feel like you've told me about your channel before, but unless I have not heard of it. How do you spell it? Afro? But you would know.
But now the picture's
alright. Yeah, that's not coming back. Afro Rex, and yeah, it's a guy. Maybe that'll help, yeah.
Maybe it's because I don't have any videos up. Like,
yeah.
That's amazing.
Right. Okay, in case I can't find you right now, I'll just look for you later. Yeah, I'm not seeing it anywhere. I'll just look for it later. Oh yeah? Dang, isn't that like a mobile game? Oh yeah? Dude, that's insane. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get some of that smoothie. Is it like a mic on your headset, or do you have a your own mic? Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure how I would fix that. Just double checking the settings on the mic. You could do that too. That's a possibility. Oh, okay. So you're not like streaming it, you're just recording it and then editing it later, yeah. Yeah, you could definitely do that. Yeah, we're not streaming it, we're just recording it to put it on YouTube later. Maybe in a few days. We'll see how long it takes to like cut all the videos and stuff. Oh, juicy combos. This is what I like to see. Falcon just bodying everyone. It's my favorite character in this game. That's why I play it. Oh crap, I forgot what the boss game. Yeah, he won. He's the Sheik player, and he's in the grand finals.
Ready? Go!
I guess so. He's never made it this far in Melee bracket, so that's pretty insane. You gotta blame something. He has a good chance. He's beaten both of these guys today. So, if he does it again, once, he'll win. Whoever wins this set right here, yeah. Alright, let's get into this match, finally. I don't know the score exactly, but the last stage of choice was Pokemon, so I'm guessing Rug counterpicked that, so that means Case must have won a game first, and Rug won the last game on Pokemon, so this must be Case's counterpick. I don't know. This is just speculation. There's definitely a discrepancy in here. I don't know anything, man. That Chrono Rex guy was distracting me. That's alright. Still got the VOD. These guys will stop playing when they're done. Karate chop after karate chop. And he went for another one. For no reason.
That's BM. Oh, that's why you get keys. Tilt his head back. He's frustrated. Rock knows how to combo, but I'm not sure if he knows how to combo Luigi. He's just a floaty guy. He's definitely more used to tech chasing. Good attempt by Keys, but slow on the reaction. That was a nice option. Doing nothing. We talked about this once. Doing nothing is sometimes a really good option. Because most people aren't expecting it. Back here. Keys is a really good edgeguarder. It's very rare he drops any edgeguards. What's up? Valiantly and violently. So it's a really good match. When you have both of those things. Oh, he could have gone for the upbeat? No, he tried to end him with the stairs, with the foot. Yeah, that's a back air. There's another game for Keys. So this could be 2-1 for either man. I just don't know. Keys just won, but. No, this is a best of five, so whoever wins three games.
We'll see who Raptor Jesus.
Raptor Jesus servant has to place. Yeah, everything's scripted. Everything's just going as Raptor Jesus is telling it.
Everything is planned.
Yeah, everything is planned. Everything happens for a reason. If Keys wins, it's because of Raptor Jesus. He does what's best. Frog wins because of Raptor Jesus. That's what he wants.
Raptor Jesus knows best.
He knows best. Nice down there. Clean edge guard. Like I said, Keys isn't the one to drop edge guards, man.
Looking close to being forced up.
Yeah, something. A little bit bad for Rug. Yeah, he's definitely capable. He just gets character like Falcon, yeah, all you need is a couple good openings, a couple good neutral ones, and yeah, the game is back in your grasp. But it's looking a little bit bad right now. There's a forward air to take to stock. Rug has got to do a little bit more than just look for straight hits right here.
He's working really hard for it.
Yeah, he might actually get it. If he is able to cheese him at the edge, but there's a back here. He's gonna lift his good knee on him. Yeah, he'll miss fire. Thank God. Thank Raptor Jesus. Yeah, he's at the cusp of force stalking Rug. There's a player that might do it. All he has to do is grab the ledge. And yep, that'll do it. Game.
Looks like the game will be cut short going four rounds instead of five. Ooh.
So JoJo.
Looks like Keys has got the favor of Raptor Jesus.
I guess so.
Yo, who's wallet?
Oh?
Not mine.
Not yours.
Not mine. Is that yours? Thank you.
dope. That was dope. I guess it's too late because I got eliminated pretty quickly, so maybe I should have had faith in our Lord and Savior, Refuge Jesus. Yeah, I'll even change my tag team name to more Refuge Jesus. So that he knows for sure that I really do believe in it. That Rivals game is too loud. I got turned up my own game volume. I had enough of this. This ish.
What? How is that possible?
Who screams louder, Kel or Tomato Man?
What's going on, buddy?
Commentate nothing with you.
Yeah, the looks like you have to, man. Or wait, no, wait.
Oh, I'm Grand Finals, dude.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
I just four-stocked, bro. Four-stocked.
Yeah, thanks for reminding me, because I forgot.
I know.
He's barely.
Stanked on it, dude.
You did.
How did I forget that?
Oh, no.
You guys.
It wasn't stanky enough.
It's four-stocked. It's pretty stanky, especially on his counterpick.
Pretty stanky, but not memorable.
Yeah, dude, I almost did some cool stuff on the last stock on that right edge. Did you see me trying to go for stuff down low?
I just saw like the down air that
I threw him off at like 13%, and then I went down after him, and I was gonna go for the down air to misfire.
Oh yeah.
I fucking missed.
Yeah.
So sad.
And then he grabbed edge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I still four stocked him. So
yeah. So it was worth.
Makes me happy. It makes up for the fact that I've lost so many games today.
You lost so many what?
I've lost so many games today.
Oh.
Trying to do cool shit. That was the only thing I played Luigi. All the way through.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like pulled out the Ganon and.
I pulled out the Captain Falcon tonight. I pulled out one other. What did I pull out? Oh, I went Roy one game. Just been taking around.
Yeah, it's alright. Well, you're the best in the region. You can do whatever you want.
I don't know, JoJo, dude. Grand Finals, both games.
Yeah, that's
new god
insane.
Of Sotah.
He's a god.
New god of Sotah. Took me and Rug out.
Yeah, the new god. The new young god.
The young god. The god slayer.
Or the god
slayer. The weapon of Sotah.
Yeah.
He's shit.
He's gonna lose to, like, news next week.
Yeah. Who did left and lose to at GTX?
Freaking Lovage.
Yeah, Lovage. That made me laugh so hard.
But that was actually dope.
Lovage was so stoked about that. He's like, I don't even understand.
Yeah.
And the Leffen went on his mini tirade on Twitter.
Oh, yeah. That's the Leffen.
Poor man. I just want to play my game. That's all I want to do. Oh, wait, they're playing. I gotta go see that. I gotta go see it.
Melee. Oh, hey, there's Melee. What? Oh, really?
Yes! I am going to dispense to this!
They haven't
taken
out the
but they still haven't taken out the
resurge in rifles at some point.
What you gotta do? You're not looking forward to facing Surge?
Surge is actually good. Like, he says he's bad, but he's actually good.
Oh, yeah, I got destroyed by him in Rivals. Well, that was
a that's
huge...
a fun wave dash.
Yeah.
He's on a water slide.
It's a slippery slide. That was a cool up beat. Tricky. Yeah, he's probably gonna die because of this. That's death.
I think right now JoJo is looking for just an opening, really.
Yeah. Keys isn't giving it to him, man.
No, there it is.
There's some there. Keys with the interesting
Surge.
Color switch.
Want to play Rivals for China? Alright. He's still doing stuff for the
for the bracket, yeah. Nobody recorded the matches.
After Keys' phone died.
Oh, that's why.
Because he couldn't find a charger out of all the Nintendo Switches.
Huh. I brought my Switch, but not my charger.
I brought my Switch, but not my charger as well.
Yeah.
So I gotta feel bad now.
Well, you don't need it. It's already fully charged, so why?
And I just feel bad because I didn't have a charger that he could use.
If he really needed it, he would go, like, across the street to, like, Walgreens or Smith's. They got him. Good reaction. There's a lot of lag on that up B by Sheik. Like, if it was like Fox's, anything like Fox's up B, landing lag, it'd be so good.
Yeah, but it's just an edge guard.
But Sheik has to like crouch all the way back up slowly. He's just like, and then she stands up.
Ooh,
Dragon Ball
Z. Two Dragon
They're just trying to like deliver slices of pizza to each other. See, so much lag. And Keys is gonna punish that every time. Cause he's just that good. Dude, he's already calling a reset. Call it cocky, but this man's confident.
I need to see the Falcon punch. Come on, his play sounds like a Falcon did, as we stated earlier. But not in commentary, so.
But Luigi kind of does have a Falcon punch.
So, are you guys ready for next week and those Rivals videos that come in? Or like, this week and these Rivals videos?
Upload them whenever you want, man. And you're the one that makes the thumbnails too, right?
Yeah.
Just post them whenever you can. You have all the info, so.
They're also the most viewed videos.
Yeah. Surprisingly, like, I have no clue how they got that many videos.
I think there's only, like, one or two that have less than 100 views.
Yeah, that's insane.
I think one has 1,000 at this point. And I don't get it.
I don't get it either.
It's of a grand final to be in
Rivals,
man. Well, I think it's because there's not a lot of Rivals.
Fogs?
Yeah.
Too bad they had to be our crappy Smash 4 players. Or at least our players.
Yeah. Our players aren't super good. I think I can hold my own.
Yeah.
I just don't know anywhere near enough about the game itself.
Yeah.
I've been told this by good players, and I haven't been fun enough to, like, FTX. I don't want to take my own horn. They said I had good fundamentals, but I know nothing about the game.
You need to change that, but how if there's no videos to watch?
Well, I just need to play the game a lot more.
Yeah, they have a good online mode to Rivals, so...
Yeah, if by good you mean you get wrecked all the time until you're good, and you're just wrecking everyone else.
No, I mean it works fine.
Like, even an exhibition?
Yeah, I guess.
Especially for Glory.
Yeah. Like, the regular online mode is like a best of three.
Yeah. Because there's a rank, which is scary.
Scary?
Yeah, because people with, like, 120 trophies are, like, leagues ahead of you.
Oh, yeah. Don't be intimidated, Squidward. JoJo trying to start something here. There's a dash attack, it's gonna go for those. So, you agree that Sheik's abandoned his version, right?
No.
But Nintendo said.
No.
She uses black magic to become Sheik, a man. A man with ninja ability.
I mean, black magic, otherwise known as a sports bra.
Did they use like bandages? They can just tie down their chest.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
But other than that, they have the same figure.
That's against my
religion?
No,
culture?
No. Like, my point. Like, yeah.
Bandages.
This is a man right now.
No. And it's not black magic, it's Sheik magic. It's Sheikah magic. Which I guess you could argue is shadow magic, thus being black magic.
Black magic, man.
I know too much about Zelda canon.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, I actually think that the Zelda timeline makes sense.
Yeah.
I have my reasons for it.
Also.
Alright, so I think that the timeline stuff all started with Link from the past.
Oh, yeah.
Because when Link switched on the Triforce, all the people who died because of Ganon came back to life.
Oh, yeah.
And I think that rippled throughout time.
Oh, yeah.
And created the rest of the time.
Oh, wow. So it started in a Link to the Past.
Yeah, and then it went back to Ocarina of Time, and then Link from Ocarina of Time came back. That might be dumb, but I think that makes the most sense.
Uh-huh.
Because we know the Triforce does have the ability to affect time. So.
I know nothing about Zelda. I know that there's the Triforce. And that's about it. There it is right now. I also know that Sheik's the man. End of story. I saw a whole Game Theory video on it.
Sheik is a girl.
And maybe in the new versions, they tried to make Sheik look more like a girl.
No,
like
Sheik,
with the braid.
Sheik looks like a girl in this.
Oh, yeah.
The
but,
figure.
But
do you think those hands are a man's hands?
You would think that she's a girl because, well, she transforms.
The Shy Guy DI,
she transformed, yeah, that was sick. She transforms from Zelda.
Yeah, she.
Oh, yeah, but that's just the name of the people, the Sheikah people, right?
Sheik is a girl because Zelda is a girl. And it's just essentially an appearance transformation. No actual proof that anything else changed, because even her hair is the same color. We don't even know if her hair is cut.
We don't know. We don't know if it's fake either.
Like, seriously. There's bandages all over her.
But, like, her facial features are, like, pretty masculine.
You can see, like, three of them. And this is all based on N64 GameCube graphics.
Yeah, that tells a lot.
No, because they can't tell bone structure.
Not a whole lot of polygons, but there's
a lot of polygons. That's the point.
All the nerds.
If you want to say anything about their bone structure, their noses are the same.
Oh, really? Already? Dang, we've been sleeping. We're talking about Sheik.
I'm gonna play Sheik.
Alright, good luck.
I don't have it here.
Yeah. Ready? Looks like there's a reset.
Sheik's a man, 2018.
Yeah.
necessary back here. Thank Raptor Jesus, that did not land. Lord forbid, so you could have gotten the reverse hit, and she could have lived. And dang, he's putting on a clinic right now, jeez. JoJo gonna retaliate with that down tilt to forward air. That's gonna be a dead Luigi if he grabs the ledge, but no, lets him back on. There's the misfire, the only way he was gonna make it back. But there's the down throw of the bear, and that'll take the stock. Oh, nice frame trap with the nair. Covering a lot of options there. Or a few. Oversell it, but that was pretty good option coverage. Serving the pizza to take the stock. Good tech chase. Down smash to forward smash. Luigi's not afraid of throwing out his best moves. ASAP. There's another pizza slice. How's she gonna make this back? Turn into Zelda Man. There we go. Oh, we got it! We got the lids. Now he's gotta fight with Zelda. Let's see, what's he gonna do? Oh, he lets him back on. He's afraid. Does he know how to fight this Zelda? There's that Cyclone. Wow, the Janky reverse there. And, yep, so let him back on. Three stocks to one, and he's trying to start something. I think JoJo's not approaching as much. Only going for like straight hits and punishes. And he's going way out there, that could be death, but I guess that worked out fine. He got out the chain, which could have probably spelled doom for JoJo, but he's at the side B, hoping to get back on. Trying to get a shield grab here real quick. Nice little combo there by JoJo. Dude, these players aren't ready for this sheep. Oh, do nothing. Yeah, just scared him. Turned into Zelda. He's gonna die trying to do something stanky. It's a TO and he said only stanky stuff allowed on recording. He's delivering. Being the TO and all, he's showing us a good example. That was a good edge guard. Just grabbing the ledge. It was a game. It's 1-0. Shut up, Keys. It ain't over yet. Keys calling it. Keys is saying it's over. Oh, now I see why he said that. Oh, that could have been a forward air by Game & Watch. Keys being the jerkiest jerk here tonight. Going Game & Watch and secondaries. Even went Roy once, he told me. But he's just gonna swap that Game & Watch. Get him out of here. We got a... wonder if Sheik has an infinite chain grab on GNW. No, I love me some good Game & Watch, man. I don't think he's a bad character. No Game & Watch. Or... do we mean no Game & Watch? Down to there. Expert combo by JoJo. But yeah, I was saying, I'd love me some Game & Watch, man. Need some more black characters in Smash. It's been only black characters since 2001, man. We need guys from like F-Zero. There's plenty of black guys in that game. Come to think about it, Nintendo doesn't really have a lot of black guys in their games. Grab the ledge, JoJo. So I thought it's gonna hit him with the set goes for the out there. I think he's more comfortable fighting this game than Wasp than Luigi. Down tilt's gonna send him high, but not enough to kill him. I don't even know what that is. What is that supposed to be? A down tilt? It's just a little stick in the air. Just look at him, man. He's playing with his stick. He's gonna do it? No. He's gonna hit him with the torch. Dang. He's going for three brandy torches. There's the down tilt. I love that down tilt, man. It just props you up like Roy's down tilt. A beat. Oh man, it moves something cool. Not the 9. Don't mind him with the 9. He's gotta go for the 9. Go for the 9! Oh, he's gonna do that. Up smash. JoJo has to end this, man. Go for it. Oh, no. He lets him back on. Oh, what's he gonna do? Nope. Does he get anything off of that upbeat? It's guard opportunity. Down throw fair. Fair. And the up air. Barely gonna take that. This man can't keep getting away with it. Ready? Rest down for Luigi again. He wants to end this now. He's just like, no, fam, I'd love to stay and give you guys a 5-game grand finals, but I want to go home. I want to take my first place money. It's probably like $8 max, probably. There wasn't a whole lot of people today. Yeah, give my $8 so I can buy some in and out on the way back home. Good intro. Lots of planks going on here. Watch out for these seconds. This has been sponsored by you. That down tilt gonna beat out the cyclone. They'll plank with anything else, just not the down tilt. Oh, nice. Challenging his head square attempt with his own forward air. I'll throw the backer. Turn into Zelda Man. We got to. He said, it's not worth the fail. Don't do fair. Want to do fair. This fair is so bad. Fair so bad. That dash attack. I think Sheik uses her needles in the dash attack. His needles, my bad. Up through the forward air. Boring, but it works. Gonna go for that beat. Yep. Careful. Mako always said, "Be careful who you main." Just was nice. Goes down for the... Uh-oh. Goes up for the drop zone. Fair. There we go. Time him out, baby. Oh, you're loot. No, Jojo. No. It's 2-1. These guys are having the ball. They don't care. They don't care if they kill themselves in the game. Gonna bring out the black dude again. My man, Mr. Game & Watch. Oh. There's a discrepancy.
Keys.
Oh, really?
Yes.
How is that different from S4?
Because you can just side on the ground on the ledge.
Oh, really?
And then get on the ledge.
That's way dumb.
Yes.
That's actually broken.
I think it's because of an elephant.
Oh yeah.
But normally you'd just be on the ledge.
Yeah, but you wouldn't she be facing the other way though?
I think you turn around.
Oh.
All I know is that
you dang. That's busted. I was gonna say Keys. He pulled his controller on accident, so that means he should be disqualified. Easy here. Might have been an accident, but the rules are the rules. And he is the TO, so he knows better. There's the needle sniper, but Heyman wants his great recovery. I think it's good. It's like, it's not tangible, but I think it's invincible. It's a hitbox. Something that makes it good. Besides, good, like, good coverage, good like, length. Oh, nice. That's worse, but I think it kills him again. So it kills Zelda. Oh, he doesn't know how to edge guard this Zelda. Somebody tell this man how to edge guard this Zelda. This is Grant's. It's a reset.
Grant's 2.8, I guess.
Yeah, set 2.
Grander finals.
Oh, that juicy down tilt. I love Game & Watch's down tilt. What is that thing anyway? Is it like a little stick?
Game & Watch is the Pac-Man of Melee.
Yeah. Why, because he's old?
No, because he has a lot of, like, really weird stuff.
Like gimmicky like, stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like that freaking pineapple or what, the bell combo that you did on the...
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's definitely a bell. Some people think it's flawed, but...
And that was definitely deserved on your part? Because that was a good combo?
Yeah. It's one of the easier footstool combos to perform.
It didn't look easy.
Oh, but once you practice it, man, practice makes perfect.
There's just a lot happening.
It's actually, like, not even necessary, to be honest.
Yeah, because I was at 150 or something.
Yeah.
I'm surprised it was still, like, confirmed at that point.
Dude, why do you do that, Keys? That doesn't spike in this game. Or does it? I don't think it does.
Oh, Keys is the Game & Watch.
Yeah, he's playing with his food, apparently.
He's playing with what?
He's playing with his food. He knows he could just do play Luigi and end this, but...
But he might lose.
He might lose.
Never mind.
Or is he gonna win? But you don't know how to edgeguard the Zelda. That's why he's gonna live. And
never mind.
Can make him transform back to Sheik. And no, he lives. This ain't over yet, boys. Dash attack to nothing.
Down air, which is apparently a good move.
He needs to keep the 3 alive. Oh, the chair. Shout out to WWE. Oh, and he finally, that's the only time he edgeguarded that Zelda. Keys takes the whole tournament. Valiant effort. Two. Lots of good wins tonight against Rogue. And
very good.
Very, very good. It's pretty good. As big of a turnout as we'd like, but nevertheless, it was good. We had a good time. Thanks for everyone that came in and everyone watching us on YouTube.